The bamboo, which is a source of livelihood for lakhs of people of Northeast, has been under very restrictive regulatory regime. You could not transport or sell the bamboo produced in your own field without a permit. Our government, with an aim to reduce this pain, has changed the regulatory regime. Now, there will be no requirement of any permit or permission for producing, transporting, and selling bamboo and its products produced by farmers in their own fields. This will benefit lakhs of farmers and will add to the efforts to double farmers' income by 2022.